chance and put this shot down the fairway. You've got probably 120 yards of the flagstick from this spot.
Targeting the flagstick is the best play from here.
This is the kind of putt that separates the pros from the amateurs. Make this putt.
This plays past the hole and on the outside right of the cup. Watch your strength on this short putt. Well, you can go for the risky fairway shot, or if you'd rather have a safe layup, we have that one as well. From here, you've got a great chance to land one by the flagstick. This is a routine putt. Knock it down just like we practiced. This one's gonna move right to left, about a cup on the outside. Play a little past the hole. A few safe options for you. You've got some choices here, and they're all safe. Tough play at the cup from here. You've got a couple options here. About 220 yards to the flagstick here. I can feel it. You're thinking green, but look at the layup area, too. Let's take our time and read the break. Just need to tap in from here. Well, you've got two choices here. You can play it safe and aim for the center of the green, or you can be risky and aim. This one is for birdie. You can aim past the hole on this one and give it all you got. Finish this hole off. Tap it in. Really gotta focus on the fairway on this shot. You have some different shots here, but the safe play is to go straight for the flagstick. Let's make this one, and we are tied for the lead. Two options here. Set up safe for your next shot, or play aggressive far down the fairway. I'd say it's probably 120 yards from here. On this one, we can go for the middle of the green, which is safe, or we can be a little risky and go for the flag stick. You can bury this one. I have confidence in you. My book is showing that we have two options here. We have a play for the green here. Drop it on the flag. No easy putt from here, but you should sink it. All right, this one plays uphill and targets a cup to the right of the hole. Bury that in the hole for a par. This one you've got, it's a short putt. Gut feeling on club choice here. Just keep it on the fairway. No need to overthink it. We can just go safe and play for the fairway. Well, you really have no choice on this one. You've got to go for it. Just tap this one in. Let's make sure you keep this on the fairway. Here are some options. I like it at about 140 yards from the cup. It's all about sticking the green on this next shot. Here are some options. Tweet, tweet, I see a birdie on the way. Just a nice, smooth shot. I like this to move left about a cup out and play past the hole. Give it enough to get there. Control your tempo. I like this line just along the outside left and flat. Let's make sure to keep this on the fairway. Here are a few options. Well, from this location, it looks like you can go at the cup. Short putt, drop it. Tap this one in. Easy shot here. Put a good swing on it and we'll be looking at birdie. Sink this and you're looking at a birdie. Nothing too extreme here. Take it easy and sink it. This will play straight but past the hole. met your objectives, and your sponsor has promoted you to the next level. Your performance on the course has earned you a new pin.
The opening hole of this TPC course is a par 4, slightly downhill.
I've got two setups for you here.